We have to plot how the Helmholtz free energy changes with mole fraction for a binary ideal liquid solution at constant temperature. Right, and so for this, we just remember that the internal energy U for an ideal solution, there's no delta U of mixing for an ideal solution, so U will vary linearly with composition. Right, whereas for entropy, we expect that the entropy will increase as we approach 50-50 mixing. Right, so the entropy goes through a maximum because there are more states that are possible in the system, so it's a more probable system from a configurational entropy standpoint. And so therefore U minus TS, if we look at the plot to the right, U minus a constant T times S will give us a curve that's inflected downward, right, so that we get an A that goes through a relative minimum on the plot. Okay, so that it's bowed in the negative direction.